Corporation for Public Broadcasting and viewers like you. The National Endowment for Children's Educational Television. And by the Arthur Vining Davis Foundation.
This program is made possible in part by a grant from Juicy Juice. Juicy Juice, 100% juice for 100% kids.
Remember, you can find Arthur books and lots of other books too at your local library.
Hey, it's always a wonderful kind of day when Arthur and his pals visit you and your family. Now there are even more delightful stories about this lovable aardvark, each ready for you to enjoy anytime, right at home. So come and join Arthur, D.W., Binky, Buster, Francine, and all their friends in these enchanting videos filled with laughter, learning, and fun from Random House Home Video. If you think your teacher's tough, wait until you meet Mr. Ratburn.
He eats nails for breakfast. He's also a weird vampire with hypnotic magic powers.
He's the meanest third grade teacher there is, and Arthur's got him. Find out all about the rat in Arthur's Teacher Trouble. You'll never look at school the same way again. Join Private Eye Arthur and Detective Binky as they try to solve the mystery of Arthur's lost library book.
Everybody's a suspect.
Is there a thief on the loose at Elwood City Library? Or is it a case of a guilty conscience? You be the judge. Arthur and DW are in for a big surprise.
Is it a new bicycle?
No.
Is Arthur moving out?
No.
What is it?
It's Arthur's baby. As if having one baby sister weren't hard enough, now Arthur is going to have two.
Which one is my sister?
And a new baby means constant crying and stinky diapers.
Hey, you! It smells like a sewing.
Arthur imagines the worst, but discovers that a new addition to the family can also mean one more person to love.
Aww.
When Arthur writes a story, his simple school assignment changes from the tale of how he got his pet puppy to a wild ride into outer space where polka-dotted elephants sing and dance to country music.
Astounding. Stupendous. Tremendous. Arthur, this is the single best thing I have ever read.
But Arthur learns that the best stories are the ones that come straight from the heart. If this picture isn't clear, then you know how things look through Arthur's eyes. When Arthur can't seem to see straight, his parents take him to get glasses.
Cool!
But all the kids at school tease him because now he looks different.
Arthur's a fool!
What's an 8-year-old aardvark to do? There are mix-ups galore before everything comes into focus. Arthur's pet business is born when Arthur needs to prove to his parents that he can take care of a puppy. It seems easy at first, but Arthur never counted on having to babysit a dog nicknamed Jaws, a slimy snake, and a frisky frog. Can Arthur cope with a house full of animals and all of their pet peeves?
What's wrong? I followed the instructions. Oh no, I forgot the parsley.
Hey, DW.
Be sure to check your local stores for Arthur books, CD-ROMs, and other Arthur merchandise.